Unicycle Hockey, the sport of choice for people who feel ice hockey isn't dangerous or violent enough, is taking Australia, Germany, and Great Britain by storm.